not. There she is in third.
Next to skate, representing Netherlands, Kyarha van Tiel, Nederlande.
Kyarha, 18 years old, first junior Grand Prix season, born in Rotterdam, coached by Kevin van der Perren and Jenna McCorkle, choreographed by Adam Solja. Skating to Sahara Nights by Quincy Ortiz.
Netherlands, Nederlande.
Well, this is a very strong young lady and a strong skater. I saw her on warm-up do all these elements. Didn't happen in the competition. It's always the challenge for every skater. Look at the triple S, too far back on the heel. Look at that leaning in the air, way back on the heel and the landing. Can't get the free leg back to stabilize. Here's the triple flip. You can see the angle. She's leaning on an angle there as well on the landing. The foot was not directly underneath her. Here's the double axle. That's okay. Hand goes down. And the layback spin at the end. When you get off angle in the air, you can feel yourself start to go. Some people sense it immediately and make an adjustment. It's not even, you don't even think about it. You just adjust your body instinctively, and some don't feel that they're off the air, and they don't know until they hit the ice. Just something that you learn through thousands and thousands of repetitions. Certainly has all the physical ability do these elements and draw them. They're all there. Just Kevin Van de Perren, what a great skater he was, and he was so determined. He was one that would focus in competition and deliver not only what he can do, some cases items that, you know, he may not have been consistent on, but he knew he zeroed in at competition time and became more focused and able to deliver very consistently at the highest level at the most important times. Someone who knows what that means and how to do it. Not easy to teach, though. It's instinctive.
The scores, please, for Kyarha Wattil. Kyarha Wattil from Netherlands has earned in the short program 34.39
for Kyarha. That's 14th so far in the competition.